De Paramaribo Urban Rehabilitation Program, PURP, heeft vandaag informatie verschaft over de mogelijkheden van het restaureren van historische panden. Dat gebeurde op een bijeenkomst die bestemd was voor particuliere eigenaren van historische panden in de binnenstad van Paramaribo, het bankwezen, overheidsinstanties en andere belanghebbenden. PURP is een project dat de historische binnenstad van Paramaribo nieuw leven moet inblazen. Het project behelst naast het verbouwen van enkele panden ook verbetering van de waterkant en ordening van de verkeerssituatie. PURP wordt uitgevoerd door het ministerie van Onderwijs, Wetenschap en Cultuur. Onderdirecteur van Onderwijs Muriel Hoepel gaat in op de bijeenkomst.
To reach this goal, we acknowledge that it is key to include public and private sector stakeholders. It is also important to work together with the public and private sector stakeholders to develop incentives that will not only support the building owners with finance, but also strengthen this community to continue its preservation. This has been the main reason why the project has hired the HR&A consultancy to develop financial models that can be sustainable, reasonable, and adaptable to Surinamese building owners. With the completion of this study, the project will continue to explore collaboration with commercial banks, building owners, and of course, all our government partners.
Om het project tot een succes te maken, wordt samengewerkt met een internationaal adviesbureau HR&A adviseurs. Dit bureau heeft de afgelopen 5 maanden informatie verzameld om te komen tot financiële voorstellen. U hoort Amit Tabar Takur, vertegenwoordiger van HR&A adviseurs.
So what we started doing was look at prototypes of buildings that are out here and the types of uses that they're being used for, and then started modeling financial implications of rehabilitating those typical buildings. And as we went through each phase, it became more and more sort of refined. We started putting in more data and started looking at it in greater detail. We did a number of interviews, and then we also looked at work parallelly with another consultant who's been working with the IDB and the Urban Revitalization Program, who's actually doing a survey of all of the buildings within the historic district, within the core historic district, as well as the buffer areas. The survey was very valuable in at least giving us a big picture idea of what types of buildings exist here and what is the level of preservation that exists.
Aldus Amita Bar Takur van HR&A adviseurs vandaag op de stakeholders meeting van de Paramaribo Urban Rehabilitation Program, PURP.